We know that the early years are a key determinant of health. And we can also see that the health of mothers, maternal health, mirrors the health of the whole population. In child and maternal health, we're taking a public health perspective. We're thinking about the ways that we can reduce inequities, the ways we can get better outcomes for mothers and their children, and the ways that we can make a real difference.